Okay, so here we have it, guys. The AHM Technik C63S AMG. Now, from the get-go, off the box, this is a pre-facelift 2016 model with the 4-liter biturbo V8. Actually, that hasn't changed actually from the newer facelift model, except for a few interior digital upgrades. But the engine still remains the same. But the guys at the AHM Technik, they're like lion everything, you know. They do JDMs, they also do Euros. And famously, of course, Alif Hamdan have been doing up their Club Sport S, the Golf Mark 7 Club Sport S, that set like a 225, 226 around Sepang, which is very quick for a front wheel drive car. Now, next thing that he wants to play around and figure out a little bit is the C63S that he has. So, 4-liter biturbo V8, 510 horsepower. They've gone and done a few things here and there to unlock a few more horsepower out of the 4-liter V8. Okay, so they've gone and done the exhaust, so Akrapovic exhaust right now, cat-back. There's a BMC drop-in, and also they've also installed a Stage 1 McChip DKR map on this car. So very important piece of paper on the AHM Technik C63S. So as you can see now, this was the dyno run that they did, okay? Stock map, 499 horsepower on wheel, 688 newton meters of torque. Now, after the tune, Stage 1 with McChip DKR, it gained about 43-44 horsepower right there, so 543 horsepower after the Stage 1 map. But look at the torque, it gained over 100 newton meters, from 688 to 790 newton meters. That's absolutely mad. Now, it's a little bit hard to fathom actually, like, what kind of bonkers numbers are those? But, okay, what I experienced from driving the car earlier was that from somewhere around 3,500 RPM all the way to about 5,200 RPM, the car packs a little bit more punch. So, that Stage 1 map actually works. So, it's absolutely crazy when you're thinking, okay, you've got all that power pushing all the way to the rear wheels. What it's like to drive? What is it like to drive? Must be absolutely bonkers, right?
You know, it's still a C63S, it's still a big GT cruiser, but you're packing a little bit more punch, so every time you're at the toll booth, you know, you just slam on the throttle, the car just wants to go. You know, it runs through the gear so quickly, from first to second to third to fourth. Next thing you know, you're, you know, breaking the speed limit already, 200, 250. So easily it gets up there. So, yeah, AHM Technik has actually done quite an awesome upgrade on this car. But this is not stopping them. They're not stopping here. They're doing a Stage 2 tune next, so I'm gonna have a go with the Stage 2 tune when it's back. So they're gonna replace the downpipe, and then they're gonna update the map. So I'm not too sure how much more power that's gonna unlock, but it's quite interesting to see. So let's see how much more power it unlocks. But as is right now with the Akrapovic exhaust, the car sounds absolutely bonkers. AHM Technik's Stage 1 McChip DKR C63S. Hope you like the video. Do subscribe to NoEqual.co for more videos to come. Yeah, cheers. Thanks, and catch you next time.